Yo guys, welcome back to some more Resident Evil 7 part number 14. We're just finishing up the save here from part number 13. Got the serum and everything. I wonder if I should put it away. Or not. And Mia and Zoe are supposed to be around here somewhere. I do, however, need ammo. I need anything, really. What was that? Oh. Guess we need the crank again. I haven't had to use this for a while. This is like an old rickety bridge, and it's kinda scary. I kinda wanna find a few things, cause I feel like the game isn't even over yet. But like, some bullshit's gonna happen. You're gonna do a boss fight, apparently. We don't have enough space? A little bit of everything here. I honestly want another backpack for some more storage. I want to put that damn crank away too. It's taken up. That scared the fuck out of me. Oh, I have to reload. Dude, duck the hell up. I wish when you saved that it restored your health. Like if you hit a certain checkpoint or something. This is the slowest freaking runner I've ever seen in my entire life. Like, shit's going down. Another save. Let's put away some stuff we don't need. I don't know if we need these or not. We're definitely getting ready to go into a boss fight. What if I put these away? What are the flame rounds used for? Let's go ahead and save real quick right here. God damn, every time. It's always hovering over no. Oh, here. Oh, shit, dude. Found him.
Zoe? Zoe,
not now. We don't have the time. Do you have both ingredients?
Let me just go grab them. Let me put up my lock picks, I guess. We don't really need that. Oh, whoops. Okay, now we have both ingredients.
Give me the serum ingredients.
Right here.
Will do.
Enough, right?
If we make him fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away. He's coming. Daddy's coming.
Daddy's dead.
Good. There's enough for two.
So after we make the serum, what's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp.
Ooh, we're getting the hell out of here.
Very far without the serum. Hey, one of those is mine.
Holy shit, what is that? Oh my god.
Zoe, get your ass back to the house.
Dude. Oh my goodness, we're gonna die. Just gotta shoot off all his eyes. I just fell in the swamp.
This is getting old, Jack.
Oh man, I'm trapped. I'm dead. I would like to get up there too, you know.
I would kill you.
That's Jack? How's he alive? Dude, what the hell? He's dead yet? I am scared. To get some more shotgun around, so those work really good. Shotgun shells. What? The shotgun shells over there, you gotta remember that. fell. Can he only see me with his good eye? It would make sense. What's over here? I didn't even pick it up. Burner fuel. Where's this good eye at, dude? Holy shit. Dude, where is this good eye? He probably has like one left. Oh, it's right there. This guy's fucking huge. I don't have enough space. Oh, fudge. You dead yet, dude? Drop down. Bro, come on. Is he dead? Dude needs to chill. Oh, I'm gonna die. Dude, where the fuck is it at, man? I can't see shit because I'm getting hit and he's moving around and... Oh my god! It's freaking ugly to look at. Am I not on the right side? Like, how many more does he have? He's got to be dead. Where the heck are the eyes? Oh my god, quit falling down. Holy shit. I don't want to waste ammo. There has to be another eye somewhere. Oh man, dude, where is it? Right there. Is that it? Why did I fall down? I was pretty sure that was it. But I'm not sure of anything anymore. Like, I've shot off everything I've seen that's glowing and, like, sticking out like an eyeball.
You're part of the family now.
Fuck, dude, I see it. It's on his tail.
Fuck you.
Please do the last one. Nope. Holy sh- oh my god. Reload, nigga.
Now, I've seen everything.
Ethan, this way.
Oh, shiz. Holy god.
Use the serum on him.
You want me to cure him?
That's inhuman. I can't believe he's still alive. Jesus, dude. Can I save? Only one left.
I had to use one of them. There's only one left.
There's only one left. There can't just be one left.
That's it?
What the hell are we gonna do now?
Oh boy. Mia's a lot hotter. And she's my girlfriend. Whole reason I came here. It's been decided.
Zoe.
Go! Both of you just go!
Come with us. I'm sure there's someone who can help.
This is my home. Apparently I belong here.
I'll send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
Let's get out of here. Dude, we freaking did it! Oh my goodness. Oh, we did it.
Ethan, thank you.
Who the hell else was I gonna choose?
Ethan.
Mia, I know you've been through a lot.
He's gonna give us a backstory.
You had something to do with all this, didn't you? Look, I just want to know the truth.
Ethan, I honestly don't remember.
Try.
Jesus.
Is that the boat? How the fuck did that get here?
That is fucking huge. I feel the game's not over now. Oh my goodness. Okay.
What the hell was that?
Uh-oh.
What the fuck? What is that? What is that?
Dude. What's that?
Mommy. This way.
Mommy, this way. Oh, I'm Mia right now. Well, what the heck, dude?
Oh. Ethan?
I don't know where I'm going. Oh, there's Ethan.
Ethan?
So that's what I look like. Oh my goodness. Well, I just died. What a plot twist. We play this whole time. This whole freaking time. Just to die? I guess Mia can still get out of here, maybe. Unless we go save him. Rusty, dude. And there's something else here. But I mean, why wouldn't there be, right? Can't go that way. I feel like these last parts are gonna be super long. Was that like a flashback or what? Why is it doing that? Is it like a super strong light? What is going on? My light is like super, super freaking weak. And this is like most. Man, look at all those dead people. It's like part of the game that I don't like is that you can't hardly ever see like Jack squat. I don't even know where I'm going. I'm trying to run and get out of here. Oh my god.
They're all dead. The engine room. What the fuck are you talking about? She killed them all.
There's a flashback.
We need some weapons. Is there any weapons on this ship? I don't know. But look, let's go this way. Maybe we can get out of here.
Or maybe I can just see the future. Maybe I'm freaking psychic. Am I trying to escape or save Ethan? Because I'm fine with either one. I'm honestly fine with whatever is the quickest. Honestly, I don't see how Maya has any strength left after what she's been through. Because if I'm not mistaken, this game... Holy shit. I forgot what I was saying, because if I'm not mistaken, all of this happened in one night. That's a lot to go through. He's gone. Dude, that body's just straight up gone. Where are we going? Look for Ethan. Well, Ethan's not here. Can I save? What are we at? Almost 30 minutes? Okay, I'm going to pause it here and create a new part for part 15 because the upload is going to be a while for that too. So, be right back.